you spot a rusty hatch submerged in the putrid water. You emerge from the murky water with great relief. The air seems slightly cooler here. The temperature plunges as you ford ahead. The giantish device must be near. Ahead is the giantish device. The freezing mists it is spewing are directed the wrong way. With the right timing, you can get close enough to redirect them. The mist solidifies into ice over the ancient creature, but it's not enough. You need both jets to affect a thing of this size. A layer of ice forms over the ancient creature, guaranteeing its slumber. Korthos is safe for now. Steam billows from the hidden entrance to an underground complex. The Sawagin have turned this tree into a site for sacrifices to the...